All right, students, test today. And remember, no cheating.